play this game.
Oh, no.
Yes, no, maybe. Okay, just to end this interview. Ange, crush mo ba talaga si Donnie Pangilinan?
Yes!
Sasagutin mo ba siya kapag niligawan ka niya?
Maybe.
Okay, Bea. People are saying that Dominic Roque is a new man in your life. Do you find that, I mean, fun? Don't say naman.
Do you find it fun?
What
he's
is
good,
this?
He's a good friend of mine.
Angelica, you and Cholo Barreto are close friends. Sinubukan niyo na ba maging more than friends?
No.
Yes, no, maybe. Bea, J.K. Hairston's vocal about having a crush on you went to your birthday party.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes, did he get your number after the event? Yes, no, maybe.
No.
Okay, talaga, but is he making ligaw? Is he?
Oh, no, he just messaged me on Instagram, but that's about it. We don't communicate constantly.
Okay. Constantly is the operative word. But you do communicate.
Once lang, you just, you know.
Once lang. Bea, among the two of you, is Angelica Panganiban a better actress?
Yes.
Angelica, mas sikat ba sa'yo si Bea Alonzo?
Yes.
Angelica, hindi pa rin ba nag-i-exist si Carlo Aquino sa mundo mo?
Yes.
Na-appreciate mo ba ang pag-amin ni Carlo dito sa Tonight With Boy Abunda na pinaasa ka lang niya?
No. Kasi hindi siya umamin. Sabi niya, di ba, siguro. Tonight.